By micromotor FUE, we have the chance of extractions up to 4,000 grafts in one session, although the rate of micromotor is low. I can extract maximum 1,500 grafts by manual punch in one session. It means that I need to do two manual sessions instead of one micromotor session to get same amount of graft number. As a result of this, I and my patient take twice risk of local anesthesia. I think by micromotor, the patients have benefits with time, cost, and risk. I generally prefer manual technique if I need less amount of grafts for recipient area. As you know, all techniques have some advantages and disadvantages. Right techniques may change to one patient to another one. If you want to learn which technique is suitable for you, please touch in contact to us.